Okay. I hear you. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy JP's on Keys, and he's on another video. Ladies and gentlemen, I think we have a banger on our hands. And this is good because Soul Solid Crew is the next group that I want to look at for the next documentary. So this would be a good start to kind of get in tune to their music so I can kind of see what type of vibe they bring. So today we got Soul Solid Crew and Miss DYNAMITE, who I'm pretty sure is a college sister. So without further ado, let us get into Soul Solid Crew. Oh my god, triple bars. And Miss DYNAMITE, Envy. Let's go.
Why them a watching me?
Why they watching?
Is it pure
We not finna start with that little dum, 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 dum. We not finna start with that. We're not gonna start. Okay. Is this what we gonna do?
Jealousy.
How many people are a part of Soul Solid Crew? How many people are there?
I don't wanna fight tonight.
How many people are part of Soul Solid Crew? Or is this just the same people over and over? How many people are, what is it? Let me count. One, two, three. See, this is just me listening to their music without any research. This is me just my first ever look into them. So without further ado, but I'm going to just count all the members because I'm pretty sure she right here, I'm pretty sure this, I don't know who Miss DYNAMITE is. I think this might be Miss DYNAMITE, or this might be Miss DYNAMITE. Because the video, I think the song "It Takes More." She had black hair, so I'm just going off the fact that this is Miss DYNAMITE, even though she looks like Gina from Martin. But let me just count. I'm gonna just count the members, excluding her. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 17, 18, 19, 19 people. So it's 19 people in the crew. When you do a show, that money is going to be split 19 ways. With the record deal, the money would be split 19 ways. Oh my gosh, that's crazy.
Why am I standing still?
Why you stepping?
Man, I have nothing for you. I don't wanna fight tonight. But I step up on a microphone, explosive. People are tapping, but play like they know this, but they never see the DYNAMITE get ferocious.
Okay, you ain't gonna snap like that.
Shit, yet I show this, watch while I blow this. From a step up on this empty team, pure good vibes. I try to fling, but it's time to show I'm not playing. Be on my back, wanna chat, but I know what they're saying. See, then I know about me, lyrically, the baby, young lady. Come for set the MIC on fire. Take the ravers, them, I am at the evil. Fear never be like demon.
Okay. I hear you. Ma'am, I hear you. You don't have to murder this. You don't have to murder it like this. Hey, relax, ma'am. I'm sorry. Relax. All right, relax.
Then I see lyrical ability to put them 6 foot DEEP test me. I'll take you to your final destiny. I got a tongue like a trigger, make them run like river bomb squad. Them a shiver with my bomb. Deliver anyone a test, I'm a barrier. Did your mama never tell you not play with fire?
Did your mama never tell you to play with fire? It's just like, just with, when you have that Caribbean type of flow, you can literally stretch out your words. You can say as minimal words in a verse as you can, because you can stretch it out, and just the flow sounds so fire. You know what I'm saying? The flow is when you have that Caribbean style flow, like the flow with that kind of like with the Jamaican influence. That's why I like Dirty Goods' flow. That's why I like Getz's flow. Because they have that Jamaican influence. You know what I'm saying? And you can tell when they rap like it. It's so hypnotizing. You know what I mean? Because when DWE start going on the Jamaican vibes, and start delivering all the Jamaican, like that song Gunshot. Hey, whatever. 9 minutes came to meet the beat around the lane. Another mother sound like every seed another day because our gunshot. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, something like that. Like, that just brings a whole nother just meaning to the song, you know? But we gotta get through this song.
Send the foot them wanna be player. Send the foot them envious player. Have them bowling like they was town crier. Happy like the end, so solid is their desire. But they don't know how I spit, and they don't know that I won't quit. I put a stop to their bullshit, make them prank like when shop get lit. And they don't know about D. Don't see that them bad mind only make me more determined to succeed. Dynamite so solid, set for the MV.
Okay, so definitely this So Solid Crew documentary is going to be flames. And after that, I'm probably gonna do the Hijack documentary, because Extasio has been asking, and I've always wanted to get into it. I don't want, you know, he's always been a loyal subscriber, loyal supporter of mine. So definitely, I definitely want to get on that for him. And definitely, I saw some people were talking about Wiley DEE. I might revisit Akala, and low-key, I might revisit them and do, like, better documentaries. I'm gonna revisit that, probably. Hey, bro, we got a lot of work to do, man. It's going to take work to get this, you know what I'm saying? I want to be more than just a reactor, you know what I'm saying? I want to be a real creator, you know what I'm saying? I want to be able to create content, not just react to a song. I want to be able to create my own original content, you know? Definitely, I'm trying to be on my Rap Man wave. I'm trying to be like Rap Man in these streets. My man rapping, my man making movies, my man making short films. Hey, definitely, you know what I'm saying? Trying to be on my Rap Man wave.
They don't know about my crew, they don't know what I do, they don't know about my flow, they don't know where I go.
Did you hear the beat? Somebody's on the little synthesizer drum, like, wah, wah, wah.
We're really and truly if you wanna go deeper than this, yeah, I'm talking about back in the day when I never had shit, never rolled with my clip, and I never be rolling around with my hand on my stick. Now I'm busting them quick, guns getting my hits, and my clips are lyrics, and I'm touching the tips, cause I'm frozen from end to toe, racing Cartier baguettes, and I'm feeling the shit. Cause I've been there for a day and I know that I'm real in this shit. Are you lyrically fit? Challenge me right now on the stage with a mic in your hand to a beat you can pick.
Are you lyrically fit? Challenge me on the mic in the stage in the end with a beat that you pick. Ooh, I'll let you pick the beat. See if you can lyrically defeat me. That's a challenge. That's a real challenge.
These never fade in the way, and my flow is too sick, and I keep a full clip. Waiting to exhale on the niggas that's got all the lit. So mind when you trip, when you feel that you're tripping, it's me that is making you trip. Keep your mind in the shit. When I tell you to jump, you jump.
So I'm assuming that this is Asher D right now. First of all, Asher D's flow is amazing. I love the flow. I love the way he's flowing. I
So I sit to sit.
Yeah, you think you're up, lad. Me phone in backstage, share him something. Now listen.
Yo, Ash, what? You wanna chill out in my tea? I sit out with people seeing me. Think again, can they really see me? Don't chat shit, cause I can see you, but you can't see me. I wanna feel merry, but I feel like I can't feel in my belly. No sex, no merch, no smelly. Always a job, come down, January. It's getting messy, you better wait for the next bar. Mega man get too dark, so dark. Mega man get high dog, you dark. When nigga man talk, then you talk. We talk, when my name's Mega Man, it's a mega can't talk. But talk that they talk, prepare for get dark. Are you ready to get cursed?
Yo, these dudes got flows like crazy. Oh my god.
I froze, but yeah, my shadow exchange flows. I said, Shadow, should I fuck that bitch? He said, no, Mega Man, keep an eye on your shit. And I said, Shadow, can I kill that man?
That's the thing that's really getting me. Like, 19 people in the group. I'm assuming this is the whole entire group. That's 19 separate mics on stage. That's 19 different ways to split the paycheck for the whole group. That's 19 ways to split the show revenue and the record deal revenue. Wow. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot. Most artists is not making no money off the record deal. That's why they get. That's why they gotta do shows. That's the only way they're making money off shows. Maybe endorsements. You know what I'm saying? Maybe that's why they write books, because the record deal ain't give you nobody barely.
Said no, mega man, did you understand? I could take you out, obviously, but I'm starting to think that you're hating me, cause my head is hot and my hands itchy, and I don't like the smell of PhD. Not in the fishing, I'm getting sicker. When you was broke, you know that I bought ya like a bitch in the corner, scooping me out, you know that I taught ya. Setting my flow, I'm the star of the show. When you're out to get boogies, I be slamming it all like storm damage, I'm out the window. No trace when I dust when I go.
You know what I think? You know what I think this is what they do when they go in the booth. It's like maybe four or five people at a time go in the booth. Maybe it's like certain members of the group. It's not the whole collective on a song. I'm assuming that's not how it is. It won't be the whole collective on a song. It can maybe be like two or three people on a song, and then two or three different people would be on another song. Like,
don't give a shit, so check that. If they can't see you, never know, make a red that. You bust mine, I bust yours, that's order. So when you're out, take a deep look at your daughter. Omega, are you a friend or an enemy? Execution is a tendency. In my vocabulary, are you feeling me? I take it to ice that you never will see. I should be, stick to reality. Who was you shooting for? Omega, see, who got your bookings? Omega, see, so who made you dope? Listen, Omega, see, you're thinking you would've made it without me, then you're getting too brave competing with me.
I like that flow, man. The flow is nice.
I should do your diminish. Come dynamite. That's right. Now homie, you're finished.
And, step to the mic. The place explode like dynamite. I got the flow. Gonna love. Gonna like. Kill them all about. Cause I'm cold like ice. And when I step to the mic. The place explode like dynamite. I got the flow. Gonna love. Gonna like. Kill them all about. Cause I'm cold like ice. I can get up tall. If it's papa. Come like. Class A shutter. Think they smart but I'm smarter. Go on like them dark but I'm dark. Hard time to get dark, dark like Darth Vader. Time to make it shake it, watch your mama gave ya. Wipe come like poisonous vapor. Dreading this medical to no escaper.
He said, I come and shake what your mama gave ya. I come like poisonous vapor. And you can't do it. What? Hold on.
Shake it, watch your mama gave ya. Wipe come like poisonous vapor. Dreading this medical to no escaper.
Come and shake what your mom gave. Come and shake what your mom gave you. A man come in like poisonous vapor. Something, there's no savior. Ah.
I'll rock you up like Muhammad Ali. And your son in the but won't see round three when my foot.
He said, I'll knock you up like I'm Muhammad Ali. And your son in Liston. Ooh. Because you know what Muhammad Ali did to Sonny Liston. I'm pretty sure he knocked him out twice. I'm pretty sure he did.
Deliver, fool like you die. There is no to leave God man crying. So you're brave and say you want some. It's more one-to-one. You better cool your mama. Tell her to build the undertaker. Cause I'm sending you back to your maker.
They don't know.
Tell them to send. Tell her to phone the undertaker. Because I'm sending you back to your maker.
About my crew, they don't know what I do. They don't know about my flow. They don't know where I go. They don't know about my click. And they don't know about my shit. But they wanna know about my dough. But I don't spend it, I let it grow.
They wanna know about my dough. I don't spend it, I let it grow. Invest your monies.
Family, dynamite, Ashley, Mr. Man, ayo. Criminal gangster, so solid, we're out.
Okay, this is definitely fire. This was fire. I love this track. I don't know. This Dynamite was a. I'm mad she didn't. She should have definitely been bigger. You know what I'm saying? Maybe she just doesn't do music today, or maybe she does and it's not being broadcast as wild as big as it should be. But definitely, one of the best female rappers I've heard. One of the best female rappers I've heard. Definitely. But anyway. Thank you again for watching. Subscribe if you're new. Be on the lookout for some new documentaries. Also, share the video wherever you share videos at. And don't be afraid to hit my post notification bell. Thank you again. Have a great day. Stay on the grind and be safe out there. I'm out. Peace.